Alright, I thought we'd start today by doing a quick little binder update here. These are the cards we got out of the last three Celebrations ETBs that we opened. So we'll get them added in here. And we'll also just go through my binder currently. So we got the Mew, still need the Charizard, a couple others here as well. A couple there. And a couple here as well. Got some promos in here. I did buy the Ultra Premium box a while back. I opened that before I decided to start recording. Wish I hadn't, but oh well. And there's the two metal cards. Charizard's actually in really good condition. The Pikachu has a slight imperfection right here at the top of the card. And have basically a second set of cards in here that were working on as well. Trying to finish a second set for a friend of mine. And still lagging quite far behind, as you can see. But let's get the Mew added in here. Finishing out the Celebrations collection. Now we just have to finish out the classic collection. Get some stuff moved out of the way here. Okay, so we have Imposter Professor Oak. We'll go right in here. I already had the Venusaur, so we don't need that. Okay. So yeah, I do have three Umbreons I've pulled so far now, which is pretty awesome. Let's see. Quiddle. Already got that. Already have Gardevoir as well. And I'm pretty sure, yeah, I already had a Cleffa. Okay. Let's see if we need any of these for what did I forget to put in here? Surfing Pikachu EX. I think I have close to finishing this up. Just need the the second gold Mew to finish the classic collection out, or the normal collection out for that second set. And we did get another Imposter Professor Oak, which is quite nice, actually. Okay, and then the Cleffa as well. Okay, we did get a guard on it, I don't think. No. All right. So, Shining Magikarp, Rocket Admin, Mew EX, Card of Honor. Oh, come on, hands. And Umbreon. Open these up as well, just for ease of use. I've debated on that one for a while, but I think it'll make things easier. And just get those put in here. And then, as soon as we get these put in here, we'll move on to ETB number 4. See if we can't get that Charizard. We need more. Can't remember. I think that's the Dark Gyarados I need. And then we also need Garchomp, Donphan, Reshiram, Zekram, and Rayquaza. So we'll see what we get today. Centering's still not the best on the Greninja, but that's alright. Gotta get some of these other celebration cards out of the way. Too much clutter. Thank you. Nice. Dark Gyarados off pack number one. That is rather awesome. Centering on there looks pretty good too. Back looks great as well. Oh my god, sometimes I just can't open packs. There we go. Go from not being able to open it to destroying it. Nothing in there. Doing pretty good so far though. Charizard in here. Come on. Another Dark Gyarados. Very nice. Research. last pack of magic. Come on. Show us a Charizard. No. Do a quick wrap up here. Get all of these out of the way. Happy to see a Dark Gyarados finally. Go ahead and get that added straight into our binder here. And goes right here, staring right at it. So all things considered, not too bad. Still looking for that Charizard though. So I think we have 6 cards left to get. We'll see how things go in the next one.